Welcome to the PERMAS for Education tutorial starting Whisper and PERMAS. We start by double-clicking the PERMAS for Edu icon. Then we have to wait until the control center appears on the screen. Here we have the control center. Here we have the option to open the documentation directly if needed. You see here the complete documentation for the PERMAS for Education with the different documents. I close this now. Now we want to get an example by this Get Example button. We choose for the linear static analysis and here the simples, the plain truss LS1 example. We save it to the desktop and we choose this and the data file and the UCI appear on the desktop. We see the UCI also here for the analysis and we just can start the job by pushing this button. The run is done. So we want to see the model and the results. We have to go to open with Whisper. The UCI is automatically loaded. We want to load also the results, HDF file. We open this file. Both are selected now and then we push the button Start Whisper. Whisper starts with this model and directly the model appears on the screen. Now we choose the result and data and we visualize the deformation by displacements and as scalar value we use the displacements too. And then we see the deformed structure on the screen.